Dear Origami Owl, that October we had been blessed with 10 lab puppies. I became dog mom to a tiny yellow lab who followed me everywhere, as though she were my shadow. She also was very tolerant of my granddaughter Michaela, my firstborn grandchild, who had been diagnosed with autism at age 2.5. She would pull Danny's ears, her tail, sit on top of her, stand on her feet, never once getting growled or snapped at. It became very obvious that we had made a good choice of puppies. As Michaela grew, so did Danny. I had been a school secretary for many years, and when Michaela began attending special classes there, I began taking Danny into my office to see how she would react with the students. Some students who had never uttered words before began to attempt the word dog. Children who had fears came out of their shell and began socializing with others and with Danny. These two buddies, my granddaughter and my fur baby, are now both 9 years old and still buddies. Little did we know the one we chose to keep would turn out to be a blessing in disguise to not only Michaela, but to countless other children as well.